you're cooking all the something them tonight, right? With the whole gifted and talented something now, because everybody gonna upload them them timesheets and all of that. So you are able to see everybody. It's a one link Google something, and you're able to see everybody now. What do you tell it? I don't know why I'm here on the back now. I'm just looking at it. I went in and I thought I was cool. A good driver. So I went into the.
I predicted your every move, Weedle. Okay, I got your whole strategy mapped out. Okay, thank good poopness that that megastone is not normally there, cause, like, dang. I don't know. You're raising your defense. When I got strategy, I can't lose. If you raise your defense, then you lose your attack. See, we're doing this, but he doesn't know. I'm still doing damage. He needs to start attacking back. Oh, this is gonna be too easy. Two more growls. Should put me right into where I need to be. Into the fight with Brock. You know what? I'm gonna finish this with a tackle. Ha ha ha! That's a lot of XP. Oh, perfect. He has a sand true too. Gonna leech seed this guy. I'm really gonna be like this. I'm gonna act like I haven't learned Vine Whip. And I'm just gonna start growling. So while he scratches me, or does whatever, I'm just gonna keep growling at him. To the point where he can't even do anything. And then I'll start tackling. This is a god tier strategy. Now he's starting to defense curl, huh? You're not even doing damage to this Bulbasaur. This is a strong Bulbasaur. So this is the new series. I'm gonna do one more growl and then I'm just gonna start full sending. Are you kidding me? I think we've done too many growls. Oh, my accuracy is low. scratch. What? That one hit me on the back right there. The first gem is upon us. I'm gonna absolutely destroy Brock. Starting it off with a leech seed. Seeded him. What else do I expect from Brock? I'm vine whipping. Oh! Onyx. It's Onyx now. This is a strong Bulbasaur. He said, "You're gonna challenge me even though you know you're gonna lose. Trainer's will, I guess. Or honor." He said honor. Well, I don't think that's true, buddy. I'm not gonna lose. You're the only one losing today. Dab, 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 dab. You just got pooped on, boy. Bulbasaur is getting so many levels. I'm already 1/8 or 1/9 from completing the game. Oh. Thank you for the money. Rock tomb. Thank you, Brock. I think after I heal up and pop a squat, I'll conclude this episode. Pop a squat with this guy. Guys, thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe. Part 2 if we get 3 likes. And this is Ash/Malachi F signing out. Bye, guys.